And I'm Miss Penny Packer.
And today we are out here experimenting with soda and Mentos.
If you'd like to try this at home, all you need is a few different types of soda, a funnel made out of paper, some Mentos, and you want to be sure you're outside in case of an explosion. So now let's get to the science behind the experiment. Each Mentos has tiny pits all over the surface which allow carbon dioxide to form. When the Mentos hit the soda, the bubbles form all over the surface of the candy and quickly rise to the surface of the liquid. The Mentos sink to the bottom, and then the soda explodes! Mm-hmm. All right, let's go ahead and get started. We'll start with Fanta first.
Right.
We're going to be dropping two Mentos in each bottle.
So it helps to cover the funnel before you drop them in so you can release them all at the same time. So we have Miss Penny Packer here. Miss Penny Packer, you got your fingers ready?
Yeah.
All right. So there goes one and two. And whenever you're ready, go. Yeah. That's so cool.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh. Did you guys get wet?
No.
A little bit. Yeah. All right. Let's go ahead and try the spray.
Okay.
What do you guys think? Do you think the Sprite, what's your hypothesis? Is it going to be bigger than the Fanta or smaller?
I think it's going to be a smaller explosion.
I don't know. I think it's going to be bigger. I want a bigger explosion. What about you?
I think it's going to be bigger as well. Let's see.
Right. Mentos. Fingers all on that.
Yep.
All right.
I feel like it was
small.
Like it like lasts longer than the other one.
That was cool. All right. We have regular Coca-Cola next.
So what do you think your hypothesis are going to be for this one?
I think Coca-Cola will be the biggest so far of all of them.
I think so too.
All right, let's see.
All right, here we go.
Right, two. It's a lot bigger.
Oh man!
Great.
That was a good one.
That final one.
Look at it. You can like see all the bubbles, like all the way
so,
to the whole,
like
the bottom of
it.
You can't even tell. That's so cool. Okay, our last one.
So I have heard that Diet Coke makes the biggest, but I guess we'll see and find out.
Well, I have seven Mentos left. We were doing two. Should we put them all in? What do you guys think? Do you want me to put all seven Mentos in the Diet Coke?
I don't know.
What do you think we should do? I can't hear you.
I think we should go for it.
Do it? Let's, you want us to do,
do it?
It? Okay, let's do it. Here we go. We put too many in there, guys. You wanted seven. Why'd you tell us to put seven in there?